Hey everyone, Super Auto Gaming here, back with a unique challenge. This time we have the Big Tip Challenge, which was started by a Super Auto Pets YouTuber by the name of Nouteks. I'll link his channel down in the description so you can check him out. So the point of this challenge is to play like normal until you reach 9 wins, and in the final round you have to tip as much gold as possible to the shop and then win. Also, this has to be done in standard. Unfortunately, I made the mistake of playing in pay to win for a while before realizing, but we worked it out somehow. Then you have to upload it to YouTube and his Discord. Simple enough, right? Wrong. This challenge was brutal. I had quite a few 9-win runs where I tipped at least 20 gold, only to get destroyed in the final round or tie, and then the run's over. It's kind of heartbreaking because you have to play the whole game out. In a lot of my other challenges, if I don't get my perfect setup, I normally just abandon runs to save a little bit of time. Anyways, for this godforsaken challenge, it basically requires you to have multiple swans or pigs. They're the best at giving you gold, but the stupid pig is so bad and normally steals buffs that would otherwise go to units that need them more. Then you have to sell your buffed up pig so you can gain hopefully 6 gold. That's a tier 3 pig, by the way. I tried doing this challenge a few times without pig, but it's hard to get over 20 gold and then win with 2 or 3 units you have left. You just have to play a lot and get lucky. Thankfully, it only took me a few hours to get this run. I hope you enjoy this challenge, and I'll probably cry if someone beats it, but regardless, it was fun, and I encourage others to give it a shot to see if you can beat my score. Thanks for watching, comment any ideas you have for me, like and subscribe if you want to see more.